first parts were in place. The parts were small and hard to get. Perón had little money and often went hungry. Perón did not give up. At age 18, she landed her first movie role. She also got jobs acting in radio programs. At that time, people listened to shows on the radio instead of watching television. On the radio, Perón starred in programs about famous women in history. Husband. events in her life, and these are world events. So, May 7th, 1919, Maria Eva Duarte was born in Los Totes.